because it's like you have a two-frame window. It's huge. It's really easy to power shield, so you should learn how to play the game. They were jumping right into it. They didn't even ask if I was ready. Laffy is definitely like, you can see the rage. I don't know, he really wants to like get this out of the way and win so he can like go back and play Jay-Z again. But I don't know, he's being way too like aggressive, over aggressive. He's not being very careful. Oh, then there. And he just says, what is going on? There you go, sick. Sick recovery. The green fire. Oh, nice. Takes out the stock. What he needed to get back in this. Now he needs to build up as much percent as he can before he gets killed by Adele. One bear fair is gonna take the stock right now. Yeah. The four dash attack was. Oh, did he just break his shield? Wow. That Nair is strong, dude. He just Nair broke his shield with Nair. The shield was so low because he ate an entire dash attack, but like, that doesn't really do that much damage. Guess it kept it from regenerating. I guess it does do quite a bit of shield damage. Yeah, you just have to like, how you deal with Luigi is you just hit him a little and then stop because he's just going to Nair out of your combo anyway. So you just like hit him a little. And then hit him a little, hammer a little. And Flaffy looks like he has a. Oh, okay, he got him. He's charging. Bokuwa Mekanai. And Flaffy's up. Oh, this isn't Winner's Finals. Let me change that. Hello. And they are going to the world of the sky. And Flaffy changes to Ganon for some reason.
What was that?
What? I wasn't talking to you.
Oh, I heard JD.
I said Jay. Did I say Jay-Z switches to Ganon? I meant Flaffy. What am I saying? Am I, like, saying the right words? I don't even notice. Oh, wow. Alright. And, looks like we have a Japanese match, folks. He's like... Flaffy is telegraphing that he wants those downers so hard, like... Alright, didn't I just watch this matchup, like, less than 30 minutes ago? Yeah, I remember now. Flaffy's just trying to keep him out. Oh, that trade. That edge cancel. Surprised he get edge cancel on that cloud. That's kind of impressive, because the graphics... on that cloud or like you cannot see where the actual edge is. Yeah, he set that backer right up for Flaffy. Oh, gets out of the misfire and gives him the purple dank punch. Pretty even. Oh. What? What was that hub smash? Still desperately trying to make it back on stage. Oh, he snuck under him. The bear wall. Slapped him in the face. Still trying really hard not to get hit right now, because could very well just end up being a stuck. Oh, is that it? Nope, the DI saves him. Oh. This is so hype. Okay. Oh, man. I saw him charging his side B as he died. That was close. Maybe if he jumped, he would have lived? I don't know. Oh, this is too... Oh, he switches back to Roy. I guess he likes Roy better on Smashville. I guess that makes sense. Kind of the bigger stage, faster character to move around on, whereas Skyworld is a smaller stage, well, like horizontally, not vertically. Ganon can control most of the stage without having to move very far. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go play my melee bracket match right now. So, like, also the mic is, like, muted? No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go play my melee bracket match. I'm sure you guys will miss me. This is loser something. I can tell you in a sec. Yeah, this. Wait. Yeah, this loser's finals. I'll change that. Synth making me work. Yeah, I'm just kidding. Jay-Z doesn't want to play melee right now because he has to play PM after and it'll mess him up or something. I don't know. Something stupid. He doesn't really have to try to beat me, but like, okay, whatever. Karate chop to the face. But Flappy's looking much better this game as Roy versus Luigi than before. I don't know. Yeah, you should go in so you can like get the zero suit. Or did you already get the zero suit at DZ's? Oh wow, he went deep for that. Wow, what a combo. A dash, full dash tech to the face. Man, is Dill gonna clutch this out? What a boss. Oh my god. Man, Dill, what a boss. Flappy was kind of a BM with that walk-through pivot forward smash, but like, it's okay, because Dill saw right through that. He's like, yeah, I'm just gonna keep holding shield. Go ahead, walk through me. Yeah, Zenf doesn't even play Smash anymore, dude. Like, when's the last time that guy went to a tournament? Did I teach him walk through Fordsman? No, I don't do that. Alright, and Flappy switching back to Ganon. Yeah, I can tell that Flappy is definitely switching to Ganon on the smaller stages specifically. Which I guess makes sense. I know Denty does that, he switches to Ganon on small stages. Yeah, I think Flappy is a prayer buff or a. He needs to make a weak aura for that so he can know when it falls off. Yeah, Ganon the Ganja Lord. Not the Dark Lord. The Dank Lord Ganon, yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, I think Ganon versus Luigi is Ganon favored as well. But Luigi is wearing his purple Kush resistant tunic. Irish just asked who I signed up as this bracket as Incognico. He just asked who I was. So it looks like my name worked because I was totally stealth. He didn't notice that I was actually Incognico. Del won again. Wow. What? I want Del to win, actually, like... I think Flappy's ego needs taken down a few notches. Yeah, he's on down tilt. That's what he's on. Did Luigi even get changed to 3.5? I haven't read, like, all the character patch notes. I just, I just read, like, Ivysaur and Game & Watch patch notes. Now he's sticking with Roy, I guess. Wow, that was a fast duck, alright. Still, like, oh man, Flappy is like not in the right mindset right now for sure. Wow, just let him eat that get up attack. Dill is like laying down the law right now. I should attack that. Oh, he's charging. He just rolled past him. I like that. I like that a lot. I wish I was, like, good enough at this game to not walk into the charged neutral B. Like, that's my goal. I just want to be good enough to not do that. Not win a lot more sets. laughing going back to his Jeff roots. Yeah, pretty good. The legend of dash attack. And random forward smashes. And up smashes. Oh, I think he wanted the up B off of that. That was a little greedy. Max dash attack 300, super max me mix. Super Roy me mix. And Dell is looking like he's gonna take this decisively. Yeah, Flappy needs to stop doing whatever he's doing. Cause like Dell just came back like 0-2. Like, oh yeah, that was not an upbeat. He missed. He just wants the up B kill now, like, oh! The raw Tyler, like. Oh. And,